energy, I'm hungry as shit too. And I just ate the whole buffet.
He said I'm sick of the gang punch. MC, this nest, they got me drained. I said, shit, I feel your pain, little bro. I feel the same, little bro. It's just the game, little bro. He said, I ain't tryna play. Ain't there no one I can stay? What's his face? What's his name? Ain't there no one I can stay? What's his name? Ain't there no one I can stay? What's his face? What's his name? I see that prick the other day. Yeah, I heard he snaked his mate for the spot and cleaned up. And now he does at least 2 whole ones a month. So where you think that pussy stays at then? Fuck that. When I see him, I'ma aim them. And no one can't back them. Bro, why you mad like this? And if you ain't kill him, don't say that then. Anyway, I know he's been guy Yasmin's from way back when. You think the bread's there? Oh no, he lays his head there. We therefore catch it when we went there. You need gloves, I got a set spare. It's 5 a.m. and now we locked up. In the hood, smoked up. And all that smoked up. And all I'm thinking is bro's fucked. You're due to wig this kid. I look down, small boy. This nigga better give this quick. We sat in silence for the next 47 minutes. I see her beaming in, all tinted. I couldn't see who is in it, but something tells me that that's him. I told bro, block him off, don't let him spin. Next thing I'm in matey boy's car. I jabbed him in the face with a tray and broke his cheekbone. Man don't talk, man rob. Bro, put a bag on his head. You better take us to the bread, big dog. No panicking, no Mickey Mouse ting. No panicking, no Mickey Mouse. No panicking, no Mickey Mouse ting. You know what's happening. He said, cool, I'm a panic. Just let me out the boot. The money's inside and I'ma take it to the food. I said, no, my guy, we're taking you. Bro, go get the money quick. Anybody try any funny shit? Punish it. 4 minutes, hell long with a 4 minutes, hell long with a pussy in the boot. Asking who, what, where, who. Bro came out with a bag and I knew. Let's take us to the food real quick. And if your let's take us to the food real quick. And if your bitch try to snitch, oh my god. He said no one ain't snitching. Oh my god. He said no one ain't snitching. Oh my god. He said no one ain't snitching. Oh, you tough, huh? I know bro slapped and slapping for that one. He pulled up at the spot, charged him straight from the boot. No long thing, I just want the food and let's move. They got inside the whole fountain pit in pitch black dark. I had him by his jumper, bro. Had him by his arm. That's how he told me done. He's just a bit too calm. Like imagine if the bitch gave a drop. And there's nigga in the yard. I gripped on my 38 and told him turn them lights on.